welcome to our A Forest Adventure. Today, we're going to learn about some amazing animals. Tiger, zebra, and fox. Are you ready? Let's go. Once upon a time, in a big, beautiful forest, there were three special friends. A brave tiger, a speedy zebra, and a clever fox. The tiger, with its orange fur and black stripes, lived deep in the jungle. He was big and strong, but also very kind. His name was Timmy, and he loved exploring and making new friends. The zebra, with her black and white stripes, lived in the wide open grasslands. She was fast and graceful, but also very gentle. Her name was Zoe, and she loved running and playing with her friends. The fox, with his fluffy red fur and bushy tail, lived in the shady woods. He was clever and sneaky, but also very playful. His name was Freddie, and he loved pulling pranks and solving puzzles. One sunny day, Timmy, Zoe, and Freddie decided to go on an adventure together. They wanted to explore the forest and see all the wonderful things it had to offer. Along the way, they encountered many obstacles and challenges, but with teamwork and friendship, they were able to overcome every obstacle together. Moral of the story. After a fun-filled day of adventure, Timmy, Zoe, and Freddie returned home, tired but happy. They realized that no matter what challenges they faced, as long as they had each other, they could do anything. And so, in the big, beautiful forest, the friendship of Timmy the tiger, Zoe the zebra, and Freddie the fox would last forever and ever!